you take your eye out. So what are we going to show everybody today?
How to take my eye out.
Okay. Okay, Giselle, are you ready?
Yes.
Okay. So it's a little difficult because I just have the one hand. So normally we would just kind of open her eyelid like this. But you're going to take your second hand. You're going to get it a little bit wet, which I already have. You're going to put it right on the eye. You're going to squeeze and then let go so that it suctions the eye out. And then you're going to pull. You're going to pull it out. I like to do it for at least 15 minutes. Okay, so you can see Giselle's eye is still soaking. You can see all the little bubbles are forming. That lets us know that it's getting nice and clean. And I just wanted to show you like all the intricate details of a prosthetic eye. Like those little red veining, some doctors will use little red fibers. Some doctors will hand paint these. There's just a lot of work that goes in to make the prosthetic eye look natural. Okay, Giselle, how does it feel? Do you like having your prosthetic eye out? Mm-hmm. You like to have it in better? It's more comfortable? Mm-hmm. What does it feel like when it's out?
It feels all gooey inside my eye.
It does? It feels wet and gooey? Okay, so I think your eye's about done cleaning. Do you want to rinse it? Do you want to help me rinse it off and we'll put it back in?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Okay, so we've gone ahead and we've cleaned off Giselle's eye. I'm going to put it back in. So the best way to do this is you on this eye, the Hello Kitty's at the top, so that means the eye always goes like this. So I go ahead and open the socket up. I'm going to put the Hello Kitty part in first, and sometimes this does hurt. It's okay, babe. And then we'll kind of pull the bottom down, release the suction cup, and there we go. We've got your eye back in.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget.